Benny Bufano, 1890 to 1970. Bear with Cubs. Bufano was born in Italy, and he came to the United States when he was three. He studied at the Arts Students League in New York, and then started his career with a bang by winning a competition with the theme, The Immigrant in America, in 1915. He also entered his work in the 1915 San Francisco Panama Pacific Exposition. Benny Bufano became a San Franciscan after the Panama Pacific Exposition. He was a leading sculptor in the Bay Area, as well as a loved character. He taught at Bay Area art schools, such as the San Francisco Institute of Art, the University of California at Berkeley, and the Oakland College of Arts and Crafts. Bufano is known for sculptures of St. Francis of Assisi and animals, such as bears, penguins, and cats. San Francisco was named for St. Francis, and of course, he is also the patron saint of animals. Bear with Cubs has the typical Bufano look of being slightly abstract, massive and weighty, with curved, smooth bodily features. The smooth texture of the sculpture invites the viewers to go out and touch it.